Okay, we're on our way up to the lake to catch some brookies on hoppers and droppers and streamers and whatever you want to throw at them. We got about a 20-minute hike ahead of us is all. What's interesting about this lake, though, is when the water temp is cold, like below 50, the fish are just off. But then the warmer the water gets as the season goes on, the more the fish like it and seem to respond to it. So the water's so warm that I don't even bring waders. And I usually wade out about waist deep. You kind of just sit there in the warm water and it's pretty nice. Pretty open to casting too. So we'll be there shortly. Well, here we are. The lake's only been in my view for about 10 seconds. I've already seen half dozen rises. So I always like to start here. Then I go out onto that island after. Probably saw that one out there. I still just have the same nymph on underneath that hopper, but it usually really does not matter what you have on. There's usually a little afternoon caddis hatch up here. Seeing some dragonflies too. So normally, you know, the leech dropper is what we go with, just a little marabou leech, but I figure I might as well just toss it out with what I have on before I switch. I won't spend a ton of time up here before going out onto the island. I like the island because you can fish off both sides. There's kind of a trough on either side. Sal's trying to get the dragonflies. Oh, it took the hopper. Yeah. Oh, this is a good one. This is about max size. They do get a little bigger in here. I've caught the odd 15, even 16 incher, I think, but for the most part, they're just these feisty 12 inchers, which you cannot complain about. They're just a blast. Look at that lovely guy. What a specimen. Man, these mosquitoes are brutal. It's one of the biggest reasons I go out onto the island here in a sec. Mosquitoes are bad here on the shore. That one just launched itself out of the water for something. Something right there. He's going for my line, the weirdo. There you go. Peace out. Hey. Jesus, little dude. Stop freaking out.
Another good one.
just kind of cleaning off my flies. Jesus, of course. So that's 4 fish in the net and about a dozen more missed. And we've only been here for about 15 minutes.
I've been seeing them all along the edges of these reeds, just jumping out like 2 feet out of the water trying to get those low flying damsels. Super.
They're cruising these weed edges over here. Yep. Oh, he's gone. Can't really see it, but this is all sunken water right here. He made his way out just fine. Jesus Christ. On the hopper. Come on, I can't get my other fly off. There he goes. Oh, there, my dropper got stuck, so couldn't pull him in too well. Jesus Christ. I don't know if you can see this or not. Oh man, I keep losing them on the weed edges. Oh my god. That's like, oh, and he came off too. He landed in the mud though. There you go, bud. I've been seeing them all along the edges of these weeds, just jumping out like 2 feet out of the water trying to get those low-flying damsels. Super cool. Pretty one. There she goes. Go, bud. Oh, I had a double for a sec. That's a good fish, though. Oh, yeah, that's a pretty good one.
Yeah, that one's real pretty. Anytime you can come and catch 20 of these in an hour, it's a good time.
Bud. Sally. Hey. You're stuck. Come on. Come here. Hey, hey, hey. Come on. This way. Come here. Come here. I'll pick you up. Hey. See you, bud. See if he comes back. Little guy. Yoink. Went airborne for it. Gosh. Through the weeds. Okay, ready? Another chunky guy. That's a fat fish. Pretty those spots are. There she goes. Okay, the only reason I switched flies is that other one was getting hammered, so gotta put something else on, prolong that fly's longevity. This thing's getting obliterated. It's holding up really well though, honestly, all things considered. Thank you. That was cool. Another fatty.
Crazy mouth on that guy.
Wow. Yeah, this one's got some great colors. Oh, your tail's caught, girl. Wow. Sal, you wanna see it? Okay, come here. Oh, we're good. Yeah, they might like this brown one even more. Smallie hold. All right, got one over there now. One right by my side. Okay, I'm coming for you guys next. On the hopper. Fatty. They're going nuts right here. Not a big fan of the lightning. It's about 2 miles to my south. This is insane.
Well, I'm glad the camera's always looking, because I sure as hell wasn't. That's crazy. Oh, damn. Is this thing bigger than I thought? Just feisty. Just feisty, I guess. Decent though, too. Beauty. After this fish, I'll dig out my jacket if it doesn't lighten up. This is a nice one. Girl, just standing in the water. It's gotta be freezing, girl. Oh, this guy's dark. Jesus Christ.
cool.
Another fatty. Absolutely stunning, right? Those fins, wow. Let's move on down the line.
One right by my side. Same thing for you guys next.
Horston. Come on. Wow, just
It's gorgeous. Well, the rain hit pretty heavy there for a sec, so I had to whip out the rain jacket. But I think that me and Sal are gonna start heading back here soon. Man, if the fish would freaking stop biting, make it easier to leave. The phone died, so everything from here on out will be on the GoPro. Oh man, that might be the prettiest one today. Thing. The hopper, jeez. Telling you, if you're not fishing your hoppers like streamers, you're missing out. This thing is just ragged. Sometimes if you let these guys swim around when they're taking the top fly, you can entice a double. You can get, it's one of the only places really, I think, where I, you know, purposefully try for doubles and succeed. Oh dang, that's a good one too. Kind of looked like the longest one yet. Thank you, God. All right, girl. Where are you at, Sal? Come on, girl. All right, girl, you ready to go back? Okay, let's get going.
Okay, we had to blow out of there. Crazy lightning and thunder came through and started pouring rain. Not where you want to be. So we're headed back to the car. I got about 1% of battery left on the phone. All my GoPro batteries are dead. Glad I brought a rain jacket. Sally, come here, girl.
You're so wet, girl.
Okay, we made it back. We're alive. The thunder didn't get us, the lightning didn't get us. Not yet, at least. Anyways, I don't know how much that you got before the phone died, but that thunder and lightning just came out of nowhere and was right over top of us, so we had to hurry on back. Did not want to be out on that little island during that. So yeah, we're gonna call it. Man, that was such a sweet day. I couldn't believe it. Believe it or not, that's like normal fishing for that lake. There's times where it's even crazier than that. Go on.